go down the line here, finish up foreign policy. It's a simple question. What is the biggest threat to, who is the geopolitical threat to the United States? Just give me a one-word answer, Congressman Delaney.
Could you repeat the question?
Greatest geopolitical threat to the United States right now, Congressman Delaney?
Well, the biggest geopolitical challenge is China, but the biggest geopolitical threat remains nuclear weapons.
Okay.
Right? So those are different questions.
Totally get it. Go ahead, Governor Inslee.
The biggest threat to the security of the United States is Donald Trump, and there's no question.
Congresswoman Gabbard.
The greatest
geopolitical threat.
The greatest threat that we face is the fact that we are at a greater risk of nuclear war today than ever before in history.
Senator
Klobuchar. Two threats, economic threat, China, but our major threat right now is what's going on in the Mideast with Iran if we don't get our
try to keep it at one, slimmer than what we've been going here. One or two words.
Our existential threat is climate change. We have to confront it before it's too late.
Senator Warner.
Climate change.
Yeah, Senator Booker.
Nuclear proliferation and climate change.
Secretary Castro.
China and climate change.
Congressman Ryan.
China, without a question, they're wiping us around the world economically.
Yeah. And Mr. Mayor.
Russia, because they're trying to undermine our democracy, and they've been doing a pretty damn good job of it. We need to stop them.
All right. Well, thank you for that wide variety of answers. And I mean that. No, I mean that in a, that's what this debate is about. This is the best part of a debate like this.